Hey, this is video vlog number 10, and right now I'm having my last dinner at IHouse with friends, and yeah, so...
Well, I'm gonna see you for a couple years, right?
Fuck yeah!
Oh, it's a video!
It's a video. It's a long story.
Okay, we need to talk. Say bye to him now. Give us another ride.
I'm leaving tomorrow morning.
Oh shit.
Wait.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Hey, Erin.
Hi, Ernesto. I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too. But, you know, shit happens.
Shit does happen. Did you see my shirt yesterday? I need to show you my shirt. It was a hangman. And it had the letters for shit happens, but they weren't all filled in because the person who was doing the hangman didn't fill in all the letters. So we got hung.
Well, I can always come and visit. You know,
yes!
Once I get my visa.
Can I come and visit you too?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Can I come and visit you too?
I'll take you to Kino and San Carlos.
Yeah!
You'll
give me a real Mexican experience. Nothing like my parents. All we do is go to museums. And it wasn't. We stayed in Mexico City and went to museums. How is that really Mexico?
No. You have to go to the pyramids and eat good food on the street.
I know. Food on the street.
Yes.
My parents wouldn't let me eat food on the street. I mean, you're gonna take me to the good places.
And like drinking places and party places.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey.
Say hi to Mexico.
Hi, Mexico.
I'm gonna come, Mexico. I'll see you soon.
Hey. This is so narcissistic, like videotaping people to say bye to me. It's just
hey, Ernesto,
say hi to your Mexican fans.
That you're leaving. We want to keep you here. We can keep you in our rooms and just move you every night to a different room. And we'll keep you and we'll not let you go.
You can just lay on the cot and we'll push you from room to room.
The example of staying at IHouse for one semester without paying. One semester, every single night.
Nice.
Very nice. Very nice.
With a roommate like you, I'm sure it was hell.
We had fun. Kind
of. We're trying to paint in kind of, you
know. I went to visit Jackie. A lot of fun.
Ernesto, come back. Visit again.
Oh, Ernesto. Come on.
And this is Kyle.
Don't leave.
Habla en español, unas palabras en español. Hola.
Hola. The funniest story. You can tell them.
Oh, yeah.
We haven't told them all.
No, you have to tell them.
All right, Ernesto, this is the funniest story. It's about someone you know really well, Maribel.
Okay. Oh, okay.
So I asked Maribel at the beginning of training this year, Maribel, I've never figured out what does C-Hob mean in your email, C-Hob. And Maribel's response was, it's not C-Hob, it's Chabe, and I'm not telling you what that means. You will never find out. And so, sure enough, Kyle right away googled Chabe Mexican and it said Mexican slang, a really hot lesbian, and then it gave an example of the word in usage. It says, she's really hot, I'd do her in an instant, too bad she's Chabe.
Well, you never know.
You never know.
Chabe.
Actually, yeah, it could be true.
It's way too much info.
Well, okay, this is too long. Over and out. Bye, bye, bye. Hey.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm really good. I'm a little sad, though.
driving force in getting me into IHouse. You
Is
know
that
why?
Right? How did that happen?
You know why? Because Ernesto and Jenny, right, organized the Thriller dance, and Jenny taught me it like a week before you performed it. And when Mitra saw me dance with you guys and hanging out with you guys after that dance, she knew she was gonna make me an RA.
Wow.
And because of that dance that you started, I'm here.
Yay.
Wait, I thought it was because of Kai that you were here.
Well, Kai brought me here.
There you go. Okay.
There's many components, but I'm saying if Ernesto hadn't started the dance, if Jenny hadn't taught me, and if Kai hadn't brought me here so Jenny could teach me the dance that Ernesto started, I wouldn't be here.
And we rocked the world. We rocked the Sunday Supper with the Thriller dance.
Yeah. Oh, we rocked that. It was good. There was like blood everywhere.
No, I haven't.
I wish you the best. And I'm definitely going to come visit. And you have to visit too, okay? It's going to be in LA.
Oh, yeah. And then we can go to West Hollywood.
In my first year, I was
Studio City. Yeah. And my cousin, like, has all the hookups and all those clubs, so
Japanese.
We're gonna get some shit done. It's gonna be so much fun!
Fuck you! Even when I used to tell you, you know what I used to, you know why I used to tell you all the time. Oh, that's nice.
No, I love you anyway. I do.
Say something in Spanish.
In Spanish? I don't believe this. Hola.
Hola. Ramsina, say something in Spanish for your Spanish fans back in Mexico. No, well, your Mexican fans.
Explode.
Really?
Something, whatever. Órale.
Órale.
Say something in Spanish, Aaron.
I don't know.
Tengo.
Me llamo Courtney.
I confuse French and Spanish, so that's why.
Por que no?
Por que no?
That's all I know.
Que pase! Did I say it right?
I like that. Que pase!
Mendigo. What's that mean?
What?
Mendigo.
Mendigo.
Mendigo. What's that mean?
Let's go.
You hide it.
You don't know?
It's like... Mendigo is like... I don't know. It's just like, mendigo is like...
Oh, I've got it better. Okay. Albondigas.
Albondigas. I like albondigas.
What's that?
Monica. Something in Spanish, something. Something.
Hidalgo.
Hidalgo.
Oh, I got one.
Nothing. Poquito. Grande. Poquito. Muchis.
Best thing I can say in Spanish is chave.
No!
I'm totally obsessed.
¿Tú, putito, algo en español?
Albóndigas.
Albóndigas. ¿Otra cosa? ¿Otra cosa?
Cabrón, te vamos a extrañar. We're gonna miss you.
Oye,
come back soon.
Mándale saludos a alguien. Mándale saludos a alguien.
Primita. Primita. Samantha.
Yeah, muy bien.
Mucho gusto, Samantha. Nos va a presentar Ernestito.
Say something in Spanish for your Mexican fans.
My Mexican fans?
Yeah. Whatever you want to say. Come on.
Híjole, mi hijita.
No mames, güey, no mames.
Bueno, pues este es el dining hall del IHouse y ya me enfadé de tomar video. Nos vemos al rato, bye.
Okay. Necesito practicar mi español.
Otra vez.
Necesito practicar mi español.
¿Por qué?
Necesito hablar bien en español. Sí. Y,
¿De dónde eres?
Where am I going to do this, right?
¿De dónde eres? Where are you from?
Where am I from? San Mateo.
San Mateo.
San Mateo. En el otro lado del bay, what's bay?
Bahía.
Bahía.
De la bahía.
El otro lado
de la bahía.
Del bahía.
Okay. And ¿y qué estudias? ¿Qué estudias? What do you study?
no sé. El mejor major. El mejor que creo que estudiando no es el mejor que I thought that I was saying.
Yo pensaba.
Ciencia del arte.
Del arte.
Del arte.
Interesante.
Y el cabeza, is that head?
Sí.
What about brain?
Cerebro.
Process.
El proceso.
El cerebro proceso. Sobre estéticas.
Estética.
Estética.
Good.
How are you?
Sí.
I like that.
Gracias.
IHouse.
Pero, y tengo uno año más.
Sí. Hopefully I'll be here for your graduation. Hopefully. Why are you laughing at? Why are you laughing at?
I wasn't expecting to hear.
Me encanté.
I'm gonna go get George.
Is he downstairs?
He should be here now.
Related to his time, my work.
But me encanté mean I love you.
Yeah. Me encanta, like I like it.
I like it. Oh, good. Me encanté.
Sí.
I could do it. Say what?
Sí.
Sí.
Yes.
Sí. How do you say I love you in Spanish?
Te amo.
Oh, yeah, me amo.
Bueno, te quiero. Te amo is more like I'm in love with you. But te quiero is like I like you, I love you.
Te quiero! Thank you.
I like that word.
Te quiero!
Yo también.
Te
bye. 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 Bye.